Rangers, U.S. Army Rangers, Private James Ramirez.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed.
At least it's
we will recover.
Ooh. I hope it's okay. Good. It's safe. It's safe.
Check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov.
Oh, I think I.
Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's a little man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history.
Gentlemen. Yeah, we see him in the U.S. and what? I mean,
these are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible.
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house.
Okay, good.
Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Don't let your guard down. The enemy. Okay, good.
Engage Makarov on side.
Roger that. Aye, Captain. Let's go. There's some shit on my keyboard. Probably skin from mine. Pillow in with blood and shit. But yeah, let's see. I got myself a DCR and the M90. So the frame right here by far is going really shit. Thankfully it was. About it. Oh, yeah, I see him. Got one. Got another one. Damn, about ambush and whatnot. I mean, the bastard knew what I was just waiting. But the ghillie suits just like the Modern Warfare 1. Oh, the other night I have a sniper rifle, the ultimate sermon. That fucking guy that looks like Snake from Metal Gear Soldier. Thanks for that. Ooh. I'm gonna use this one here because I can. Oh, come on. These guys are rushing, right? Okay, fuck it. Fuck you. Oh, wow. It blew right next to him, or, well, should I say right on him? To be more correct. Fly me. Get the fuck out of the way, Scarecrow. Who knows? And nothing much, but just 25 rounds. At least like the first version. Come on. He's a driver. Fuck. Oh, come on. I got run over. That's the only bulletproof, right? Yeah, I noticed. Two away at once, huh? Yikes.
Spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Oh, you think? Brr. Ooh. Fuck. Well, I think counts, right? Yeah, those are just fucking logs I just shot at. What difference would it make, right? Goosed, my best buddy. Of course, that everyone lost their shit over, Ow. I mean, everyone lost their shit when he died, so yeah. Oh, fuck. Skimpy. Thank you. Fuck it. M104. Wow. A little arsenal over here, huh? This is not a gauge. Damn it, you almost got a bullet. My little Uzi. Look, a minigun. And then Max. And junk everywhere. I mean, good junk. Yeah, that's Yeah, I got you guys on you. Careful. I like the DMP where they have like a bit of the front side just tinted orange. Have to tame a bit. Boom. Hey, prostituta. Oh, are you not dead already? Hold on, just I need to itch my goddamn ears and the P90 silence. Wait, ooh, the 50 cal. Well, how could I review this one, right? This might sting just a wee bit. Boom. Oh man. Please don't make any of this one here over time and whatnot. Yeah. Ah, perfect. And yes, it counts. I mean, usually because when a weapon like this could be too big and whatnot, I mean, usually it doesn't count. So, but guess what? It does count. A mini Uzi with a clip that are incompatible with. And so on.
I got this area covered, Roach. Get upstairs and check the rooms on the top floor.
Aye, Capitano. Yeah, let's charge it upstairs. I only need one bullet to shut them up. Kablooey. What, really? You the Thanatos and
photographs. Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat,
no sign of Makarov.
Captain Price.
The fuck?
Like
Afghanistan.
Plenty. Well, at least 50 IDs, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Boy, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
They were gay, apparently. Well, one of them.
That intel. Shepherd out.
Roach, one of them, at least.
Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone.
Which one?
Security. I've got the front. Go.
Pow. The Ozone.
Men just arrived at the boneyard. So come. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out. Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with this intel. We need to protect the DSN until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions. Let's go.
Ready to engage. I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house.
Roger, I'll try to cut them off as they come to the trees.
Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
I'm in position.
I'll booby trap this freaking house, that's for sure.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east. What the hell is that?
Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Scope weapons, I hear you.
Cover the field to the southeast.
Oh, Lord.
Eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
Sheesh.
Ozone is down.
How many claymore mines do I have here? Or wait, I don't think I do need any. I'm just fully flushing now, so what? Fucking hell. That was on... Okay, that was not me. So, what explosion did I make? Oh lord, oh. Well, alright. Better move, better move. But you know, this bastard really, you know, getting aggressive.
Hostile neutralized.
Alright, how about that, Danny, bitch? Ow, 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 ow. Ah, fuck, you know, ow. Huh. Might go a bit a while.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must divide a boathouse. Cover the west approach.
Uh-huh. At least I'm gonna, you know, get myself the NAK because, well, we're in Russia. And of course, what they have the most is a freaking AK, so it should be quite. You know, I'm gonna get myself a freaking. Fuck off! Yeah, he hits me, just shuts me up, shoots me up down. And that's a nice little violation.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
Right. Don't have any more claymore mines. Wait, do I? Wasn't the idea for 9, but no, it's MW40. MW40 can be good, but if I can just pay more attention, right? I mean, it can be good, but IDs and so on. Right. Yakimov, AUG, graphic, and so on, but. Bitch, prostituta.
Hostile neutralized.
The fuck? Well, guess you're gonna be fucked. Now stay out of my property. Stay out of my property. Guess I'm gonna have to no-scope them all the way, eh? Right then. Doesn't sound pleasant. You gotta be too stupid to fall with your own grenade, right? Get out of my hands! Fast attack chopper, huh? I'm in the house already! Fucking out, ow. Well? Let's hear that. Well, the clips are a little bit bigger, but you know what? Fuck that. I can live with this. Can I? Of course I can. Refill ammo? Because, yeah. Low speed seems to be halfway there. It's good. Yeah. Damn it, ghost. Shoot properly, will ya? Or they just laugh. Hey, excuse me.
Enemy choppers in 15
seconds. Fucking hell. My goddamn mouse doesn't let me. I mean, the goddamn keyboard doesn't let me. I mean, he's just trying to chase here, but no, oh, for fuck's sake, Jesus Christ. What a good way to consider the checkpoints. Fuck it, I'm gonna go stereotypically British over here. Get over here. He's doing a good job, you know. Even a little good guard house here. Come on, hurry the fucking hell up.
Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Tango down. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds. Roger that. 15 seconds.
Shit. What if, you know, it'd be better.
Tango down.
weapon has a bad and a higher rate of fire. It's a grenade. Ah, for fuck's sake. Right. They even flash themselves well too. How professional. Retrieve. Okay. Okay, everything here is okay? No, it's paid.
This is Shepard. We're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Root, let's go!
I hear ya. I hear ya. Damn it, ghost. Move, 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 move. Well, this is probably the best, you know, weapon that I can carry a 50 caliber round on. I know it's not much, but fuck it. I mean, we all want to carry some 50 caliber round on us, right? Yeah, shoot properly, will ya? How many rounds I had? Fuck off. Doing a symbolic gesture? Don't burn the flag. Wash it. That's true. I got myself I made a decision to use an AUG. Is it a good idea? I don't know. Fuck off. Fucking hell. I mean, I know it's not much, but fuck it. Okay, they shut us. Well, what better ways, right? Okay, so far so good. And there's the good old General Shepard. If I remember correctly, I mean, this might be the moment where people lost their shit. Of the character, I believe. Ooh. Now that I didn't know that, well, yeah, now the baddies come, and the overly emotional parts, I think he, yeah, no, he's, well, he's dead at this point, and there's Ghost. Too late to take, but you know what? Yeah, I believe this is where your roach is dead. So, well, I'm still seeing it from a dead man's point of view, and here walks away the new Sith Lord. Paranoid and whatnot. Maybe he was a ultra nationalist bastard anyway. The pond. Tastes like seawater, this damn thing. Then I get run over me, some bug fell into it. Like that, like last time. Much better.
Roach, Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, so. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
or let them take each other out. Either
those
way,
the two baddies.
I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
In eastern Afghanistan, they sex... Well, eastern north inside of Russia, right? So, fuck me.
Head for running point Bravo to the west. Trust no one.
Yeah, right. Fuck you. Take for the ATR, bitch. Oh, wow. You cluster fuck a shit up there and whatnot. Ow. Come on, that gun. No, they're the Brits, the you know, the ultra-nationalist Americans, and the terrorist Russians, and it's a clusterfuck as usual. Okay, good, good, good. Hell's over there.
Mackerel, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Chris, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using his side to hold out for armor. You know where it is.
Keep my regards to Sakayev if you get there first.
We're not, maybe they're just mercenaries anyways.
I am approaching the boneyard. I see you do not have situation under control.
They better be shooting each other, no? They just, fucking help. I know I'm switching out, we got a lot of weapons and so on, but I don't have any other more much options and whatnot. Fuck off. Goddamn RPG. And that miss. That wasn't even horrible. They just pissed him off and fire, fire, fire. Oh, whatever. Yeah, but oh. Well, they killed him, but they killed me in return. Oh, that's prick. Okay, it got away. Well, the P90, oh shit. There you go. At least the P90 was made for the driver when it was designed. So, I mean, the ergonomics of how it was made. Yeah, I mean, so the guys who use that vehicle like these are definitely mercenaries, not the, well, the military style, so... There is that, or well, maybe it's like Half-Life Appalling Force, right? We never know. The driver god is driver god is. Where the hell? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I shooting at? Wow. And the best is no more. Let's hurry the hell up. Gun it. Fucking gun it. Aha. Lovely. I know, I am, you got the tire, so... Well, this driving is worth the F-Auto. out of the frying pan into the fire. As usual, I know. But yeah, I mean, they might have got the tires to be sliding around like that. The most wanted. Soap and John Price. I mean, John Price and Soap and Cash. UMP.
They've got 1,000. I don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good.
Price? Well...
Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
And so on we go.
So I'm picking up a thermal spike up ahead. The cave must be somewhere over the edge.
Ah. It's silenced. Well, any weapons here are silenced, by the way.
Hold up. Enemy patrol. Hold your fire. Looks like Makarov's intel was solid. This is it.
Yeah, I mean, I can always just, you know, spray them out.
Go ahead, Alpha. River bed all clear.
Bravo. Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Onto
us, go loud.
No, they're not.
So these aren't your average Muppets. No more mistakes, let's go.
The average Muppets, mini, yeah. Average Muppets, so these guys should be highly trained by now. And if you know what I'm saying. Not even the scar. Yeah, these guys are not the average bastards. Fucking hell. You were there already. Good go. Go. Yeah.
Hey, I'm not getting any. Cycle 4 in North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got two. What the fuck am I doing? I'm just sliding down slowly. Ah, you look handsome. Too bad you're dead.
Let's go.
MP5 red dot. Yeah.
Tango up ahead. Do not engage.
Right then.
Patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide, we've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably just a sandstorm that's rolling in or a bad transmitter. Send the team to check it out. Over.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke or wait for him to move along. Good night.
The less the better.
So, we've got two tangos with tack lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. Clear, go.
Yo, the tech. Nice.
Disciple 5, check it out, over. Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Oh, yeah.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach.
Party over here with all these lasers and whatnot. Right, 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 right. Ow. I don't need intervention. Or do I? Wait, this thing's silent, isn't it? Yikes.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined. Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's died through oxygen.
Yeah.
Avatar 1, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk.
Deployment
of wire shield. I'll take care of any resistance.
Right, I'll
shoot.
Okay, at least you got the,
extreme prejudice.
Okay, here we go. Unnecessary roughness. I was like, kicked him. Oh no. I get it now. Come on, just hurry up. 2 o'clock? Yeah, yeah. Well, let's hear that. Well, that for the grenade. Ha! Got him. Yikes. Oh. Super slow, huh? Yeah, look at that. Got them both. Woohoo. Gas nades. The damn thing here if I have to. One of the freaking thing here without the requirement for a freaking. Unloaded. Wait. There we go. Much, much better now. I think this is going to be their 8K, I believe.
We're going to need 10 mics to get the truck rigged and the user drive over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
Come on. Oh, blimey. Oh, fuck. Yeah, their service will be... Yeah, they're like... Well, there was a lawsuit that I remember, but alright.
Uh-huh. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion, sir. Roger, fire mission danger close.
Now, you meet from an active position, huh? Or even his own crew, it seems.
To the west, so go!
This damn thing, they only have like 30 rounds or... Well, 20 rounds, I don't know. I don't have time to count. I got him?
Yes, sir.
I got him. Well, only two of them survived. Good to know. Good to know. Or at least I can confirm. Shut up and sit there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sure isn't much around here, isn't it? Where is... Oh, there he is. Come on. The fuck was... had to be. Wait for it. Another one down. Right then. It's time to say? Alright, no problem. Red dot sight, yeah, without a doubt. You know, make things more simple, fine. River access, put an oasis, and so on. Ship is getting away, we must hurry up. Oh yeah, and by the way, I did change a bit with the settings.
History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on!
Yeah, this General Shepard is full of lies and so on. Now this, mine. Come on, off you go. Now do me a favor and shoot, don't be like a meat shield like I experienced in Payday 2. But seriously, the NPC that I rode with? They're just sitting there, they didn't shoot back. It's a good shield from bullets, but... Well, didn't protect him that much. But at least he's fighting back, so there's that. Oh, okay. A mini Uzi. Fair enough. Make it Grand Theft Auto, right? Okay, there you go. Well, good to know something that I can do. With a very low accuracy, I believe. Or the lowest accuracy ever. Well, I know they... What the fuck is... Stay clear of open areas. I gotcha. That boat's lost. Come on. Got a water splash along the way and so on. Shake him and dank him. I've noticed that only now. Trying to get hand land the freaking boats. The freaking land and whatnot. Okay, that one's no longer gonna be a bit of a problem. Then again, only they shoot me from behind with the RPGs and so on, or what? Think about it for a bit. I can't see shit. Oh lord. Good lord. Okay, there you go. That's better. For now. Oh, look at that drive-by achievement. Brrr. Come on. Did I get, what, like 100 kills in a freaking vehicle or so on? That was close. Oh my gosh, one got hit. Hold on, let's still keep my hand up. I'm gonna figure out forcing the clearance button. AC-130. Ready? It's steady, alright. Oh, blimey. Yeah, I wish I could, but that's not possible. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well then, I'm sure it's something. Oh, fucking hell. I almost fell off my chair. Oh, I'm tired, yeah, I know. I gotta sit up at least, because, you know... Get up. And of course, shake it off. I'd be way better. It's a bush that's not... the hell is he? Well, I'm gonna shank him in the freaking helicopter ruins, right? Fucking hell is this little bastard? Yeah, you're mine now! Well, you're fucked. Cling, 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 cling. Oh, you're fucked. You're fucked now. You're mine. You're mine, old bitch. You're mine. Come back here. Come back, you little prostitute. You little cow. You shit gut. And a vehicle. Yeah. Oh, it is a vehicle. Oh, you little pussy. Oh, fuck you. Wee! Really? I'm not a vampire, you know.
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched.
And so you were just rebelling on them.
There will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Really? When I'm looking behind you. Behind, right? Come on. I'm just tapping down, testing both mouths. I don't know what the fuck I'm tapping by, and so on. Oh, fuck you. The same enemy that we just killed before, the Ultra Nationalists in Modern Warfare 1, and now this is the Ultra Nationalists in Modern Warfare 2. But of course, if he's just fucking crying over the lives of 3,000 men, he can cry, but then again, if he spills more blood, he's gonna make it even worse. Right? Think about it. He's just gonna increase the kill count, so on. Only now you notice. I got it. Try to hold. Okay, they get it. Come on, you're not a vampire. It's not in the heart, come on. Come on. I think it's pretty nasty. Fuck it. Come on, come on. Then the mouse is like, hey, a prostitute. Boom. Right in the eye. And gutting up like a... and bleeding out like a pig. Not a fatal... well, not that much of a fatal. So no, I mean... think about it, he's weak, so... and my, well, he did penetrate the eye, because the eye was mostly water, but didn't break any bones, nor the brain. So that means that General Shepard could be still alive, right? Come on, get up, you big pussy. Or who knows. But then again, just fainting down like this is, you know, a clear giveaway for a bad guy to escape. What?
Soap.
Come on, just a scratch, it'll be fine.
Soap.
Yeah, I'm still here.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we gotta get Soap out of here.
Duh. I know a place.
Stab in the heart like a freaking vampire, right? Well?
Oh my god, I'm gonna buy one for a three.
But wait, I already had more than one for three. Well, it's a good game as usual, and they're just showcasing each other, or that's, well, just a monument. I'd run off if I were you. Or not. Pretty advanced bots. Yeah, I didn't see the other guy over there. That guy's really into the guns. And now they're for Makarov. That's one way of acting. Got in snow ops. Is he talking to those guys? Really? I mean, he's just looking at them, so... I don't know. These mannequins, they might be a little way too alive. For a brief moment. For a moment, they become real. And then the other moment, they become wax again. The one in Brazil. And so, Poland, these guys, they hold their rifle like shit. Really? Oh, well. So, what else we got here in the freaking museum? Which... if I know where it is. The information. Don't tell me the rotors are gonna come on and you're gonna lose your hands and head. Or partially. That's a beautiful Abrams tank. Money off life too. I mean, that thing was just the two automatic 50 cal. It was quite vicious. You will lose your ears if the AMT was active. And a cannon style APC, well, artillery, basically. A little too big. And the Kusokan quote unquote better attack helicopters. So no one's gonna come alive anymore, huh? Alright. All this blue shirt bastard all around. Yeah, it seems like we still got some more wax puppets who are gonna become alive, man. Yep. The wax puppets are alive. Yeah, I'm just in a replica of the real guys, but some of them are alive, but not all of them. And then they become wax again. I wonder how that would work. And the good old ghost who... When there was the first one to... Well, not the first one, but the second one to be stabbed. And the poor hostages with a spam load of C4 on them. Even Claymore mines around the chest, too. And I wonder how they reset it when, you know, the time period is over. And yet, that's the first one with the mission. Right, so what else you got? I know you can't see shit because the texture is low and so on, but... Let's screw it. It's just a game. Well then, pow, boom, a juggernaut versus a regular foot soldier. Production babies. Very, very interesting. So, there's gonna be anything special, you know, for because of the credits. You know, the Navy SEALs, well, of course. At least this one's eager, not fast. For one, it could be, let's say, buying enough time, or two. Got other people, or three. Most of the time, was already spent. So, fucking hell, then. Pink video. Transfer 101. Doom on you, Mr. Tango. Now continue on to special ops. Now I know the special ops, I mean, I played a bit on, you know, some time ago. But you know what? Fucking hell, why not? The pit. Oh. Sniper rifles, Claymore, Predator drones. Hold off. Really? Okay. I get it. Clear the course. In just seconds, huh?
Let's do this.
Well, except it's not, you know, it's gonna be for myself only. There's a machine gun, of course. Well, because it's a machine gun, of course, it's like a quick reload thing, you know, whatnot. Yeah. A reliable amount of ammo, so... I mean, I'm just taking a round, I mean, to be sure. Last time there was a little more, but fuck it, let's go. Well... Didn't shoot him because of any question, but alright. Away. Too fucking bad, I know. And boom.
Mission accomplished.
Right, I know, that's... I know it's something, but clearly, Not enough. I mean, for you know, the proper no. And here for not. So let's see for Sniper 5. So, okay. At least that. If you hold up sniper rifles, claim more predator drones, and hold off to waves of enemies. Oh, I get it. It's the amount.
Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Right. I don't have any claymores. Oh, wait. Here are claymores. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Shit. Ah. You see, there's only snipering, eh? I have my doubts. Oh, I just clicked the damn thing. Ow. Fuck. Come on, where are they? Well, Modern Warfare 3 was just, the holographic, but alright, I'll take it. Oh, there he is. Don't see much because of the end of the low graphics and so on, but for the cost, I know. He was on top of the other thing and... Okay.
Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Right. Four. Claymore. Yeah, because I'm gonna need this thing. I know the barrier at 50 kills is good and so on, but... I'm not fully interested in it for now. I'm doing my shit, I'm not gonna take off myself from a lot of these things. So why the fucking hell am I defending all this stuff here? That's what I wanna know. Ay, fucking hell. I have to be sure that no enemy bastard is gonna come over here and so on. Okay, there we go. That's a nasty move. I'll take this one. Bitch! Ooh. That was on the 8th quarter down. These guys are really aggressive. What is this, some sort of Chechnya simulator? Ow. Remaining, that'd be good. Come on. Two more remaining, I get it. Oh, there you are. Yeah, he used the MG. Yep, MG4. That's cool, I get it, but... I'm not fully into it. That is, you know what I mean. I might as well just go full on rush on this thing, if you know what I mean. Where you at? Right. Okay, that takes care of that, I guess.
Roach, take control of the UAV.
Yeah. UAV over there, the drone. That's all I can get on there. Where the fuck is it? Ah. Taking my head down. Oh no 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 no. Fucking hell, who the fucking hell this bitch here did? Wait, come on. Not that it was next time or not, but the best is shooting from nowhere.
Set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions. Let's go.
Wave 1. 15 hostiles. Fucking hell. This one position I hate the most. Ah, here we go. Ah. Aye. Funny how they're gonna hit me with a shotgun from all the way over here.
Down. Keep going.
Fair enough. Ah, you gotta wait. Yeah, when they do that. Backing out. Ah, shit. What? How much did I shoot at? Did I lag and we just brrrr? What the... Right. Come on, come on.
Four left.
What fucking hell?
Three left.
Come on, this is multiple times in Payday 2. Fucking hell. Yeah. I don't need the, yeah, there's only one Jeep.
Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Yeah, I hear ya. Say what about your Jeep again? I don't remember. Yeah, I didn't know it could have been for those guys. It could have been for myself, but you know.
Good progress. Keep it up. EGM missiles on way.
Where? Oh, I get it. I already have the thing. I get it.
EGM missiles on way. I repeat, EGM missile is on way.
Yeah, don't do that. Yeah, I see you, motherfucker, you're gonna try to jump over here, but no, not this time. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking coward. Ah. For now. Going through hostile and one troop transport. Yeah, I know exactly where to use this thing. There's too much in the open.
AGM missile is online. I repeat, AGM missile is online.
I get it. I see the troop carrier.
Down. Keep going.
As you were saying. Didn't even give those bastards a bit of a chance, so... Joke's on them. Yeah.
Online.
Can I get in one with those? Definitely not. Wow. Holy shit. Oh, look at that bitch. Fucking hell. Yep. Is...
AGM missiles online.
Yeah, I see him.
AGMs are offline.
And so... Oh. 22 hostiles and one jeep. Okay, fair enough.
AGM missile is online.
Fuck. Clearly no chill, eh? Wait for it. Wait for it.
Corner white, don't stop. Good hit, looks like at least 3 kills.
They got something. At least. Fucking hell, it's getting away.
AGM missile is online. Four reminded.
Wow.
Looks like at least 3 kills. 3 left.
3 left. Fucking hell. Jasper's beyond dead at that point.
AGM missiles online.
It would be too much of a kill if I used the AGM missile on a guy.
One left. AGM missiles online.
Really?
I repeat, AGM missile is online.
Gonna feel a little bit, you know, bad for that guy.
Good job, man.
Well, overkill, but... Okay, bravo. Bravo, ops unlocked. Okay. Still an alpha. Oh, Cristo handed Redentor. Or, oh, Cristo Redentor. Hunt down and eliminate the favela gang. Minimalize them. Okay. Fair enough, I'd say. Fair enough, but... Notice how that guy's using a foul, but... He has some... What's it called? AK clips on him.
Let's do this.
Oh, this will be something. And they're already onto me, huh? Yeah. Active meta. What for the idiot? Fucking hell. Oh, come on.
We'll get him next time.
Not gonna have the mission fail, but... You know. They only have them giving the freaking ranger the shittiest shotgun. The freaking... Oh. Yeah, there's like innocent civilians out there too, you know.
We need to rethink our strategy. Let's run it again.
Well, I rushed it out.
Let's do this.
Come on, get that skin out of here, Bush. Come on, my love to go again.
Still 3 of them. Fucking militants. Tense. To mention as well that the bullet recoil, I mean, is like a little too big, so I mean, that kind of had a major influence on it. Where are you going? Oh, I got it. Yeah, I know. I'm using this. I'm, you know, gonna show myself just even on semi-auto. I could, but you know. I don't see anything. The mini user ship. Yeah. That's definitely way better. More on this shot of goddamn civvy. Well, this is, that's on his problem. This is even his count, not mine. The fuck are they detonating over there? Instead of... Okay, there you go. Well, two claymore mines. One here. Fucking hell.
Keep going.
That's not the dogs, huh? Come on. Your puppy's gonna be down. Shoot down a freaking pupper. It's a good spot to camp, let's say. The dogs don't have any ranged weapons, so... You know. Hey, you know, just keep my hand on this one for now. Really? These guys are so gangster, they're just pussing out all the damn much. Oh well, again, then again, it's a good house here in, you know, Rio de Janeiro, or São Paulo, just, you know, enjoy a nice breathe here. And just listen, of course, to people screaming, but at least you got the luxurious home in the favela, right? I mean... Compare yourself to all the other houses, you'll see that you see how much luxury this one here has of its completion and so on. Gonna poke around, but not too much. I think I hit the dogs. Really? You can only hear that they are nearby, but. Yeah, keep the grenadier hat. Well, because of course the ammo drop is right over there. And you know. It's, you know, quite easy, swell and easy for me here. Especially with the grenade launch, but you know. Gotta keep in mind. It's all just very cheeky-beaky. Oh wow, look at them over there, just sitting over there and so on. Fucking hell. Really? I can get the FL for myself. Oh fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. I just wanted to fall for myself. A one simple fall. Would that have been too much, so much to ask? Just a fall? Really? Check it out.
Watch your fire. Avoid civilians.
Whatever. But of course, I know, you might be saying that. It's my house here. It's my house now. Fuck off.
Failed. Walk out next time.
Well, he stepped on the trip mine, and well, I was on it, so
let's do this.
I mean, we both were on it, so yeah. Mistake on my part. I'll take a full... Bitch. Oh, come on. I mean, it's not that I... Well. Come on. Right. You dropped a good weapon, I'll say that. Way better than this one, for that's for sure. Nope, not that. No. I'm trying to projectiles look like they're coming from over there, and so on. Headshot! It's been easy, but I'm after fall. That's what I'm after. Well, you know me. You know me. Probably a bad move. That's probably a really bad move. That's their home anyway, see ya. Got a freaking RPG on him. Fucking hell. Yeah, he's chasing me. God, ow, shit. Ow, damn it. Say goodbye to your little bike. Yes, you have the same idea.
Call it away. Don't stop.
Yeah, they sent out the dog. The J-team. Ah, oh, fuck it. Come on.
We need to rethink our strategy.
No. Who the fuck? No. That, who blew up the other one?
Let's do this.
No, seriously. Who blew up the other one? Am I just me or something else? Find a kill on the charge at me like that. Fucking Christ almighty. Come on. Oh, bitch. What, is this MP5 alien over here or what? I'm just keeping it to myself, not too competitive and so on. That kind of ruins the fun for me. I can keep the suspense on as well too. Fucking hell, he's kicking me off from here. Little pussy. Bitch ass pussy. And so on as it says. But I know they're all, see, all stationed up ahead. I really want to get my hands on a fall. Yeah, they even go on the rooftops.
Keep it up.
There's 40 of them, right? On this wave. The dual Desert Eagle. Ah, fuck it. You know, just do this right hand because you know of caution and fucking get in there. Fuck off. Oh, you fucking...
We need to rethink our strategy.
Usually when I get my hands in a fall. Come on, give him the mine. You gotta be kidding me.
We need to rethink our strategy. Let's run it again.
How was the range of that fucking nade?
Let's do this.
Oh wait. I know why. Because... Yeah, it's mentioned any way I can, that's for sure. Fucking hell! Whatever. Yeah, yeah. Fucking hell, would I? This point. Thank you. And this time, let's try not to die. We gotta have given a few lives just to get my hands on this freaking rifle. A few lives just for a freaking rifle. Fucking... Wait, they don't have flashbangs. I'm the one who have flashbangs. Well, fuck this guy anyways. Boom, right? Fuck that nade. Oh, come on, fuck off. Fuck off. Fucking little Fido. It doesn't do anything. And the little end button over there doesn't do anything. Pointless. Huh. The old days it was this, not zombie. When did it get with that nade? Right. There's plenty of gunfire over there. And a freaking sniper. Bit of a close call. Regular AK. I give my life a little too much with this thing. I'm gonna trade it now. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Fucking dogs. It's Harden, I know. It's Harden. Shh. And there we go, that's another one. Now let it go. There you go. Come on. They keep screaming, but they never appear. Good riddance. Right then. Got one. Yeah, got one. But one is not enough. Gotta be carefully hiding down these guys. You know, they're quite a, you know, got a bit of a tiger eye. There we go. Yeah, where the fuck did it go? That's just trash bin. Trash bag. I had a chance, but you know, got a chance. I need some coffee sweetener on me. Right. So, where are they going? Where are they? No, seriously, where are they? Yeah. You fucking dog. Even the dogs do count as individuals. I mean, they're aggressive at me, aren't they? Look for the damn bastards to show up. Everything here is silent. Yeah. Pretty straight into her. Regenerative. It's a little too obvious at that point. Yeah.
Good job, team.
And there we go. Boom. That's good. That was interesting. That was something. Now we got evasion. Use some sniper rifle to come slip past the enemy patrols. Push invasion. You know what? You know, it's gonna be pretty much it for the time being. I know it's gonna play too much of the special of this and so on, but oh well. Then I gave you as much as I did, and you know what? I think it's better off to just jump off the other one and just call it a day. No more, no less. Even I know, we might as well just start it over from scratch, because what the fucking hell not, eh? Tell me about it. Well, yeah, so we'll see you next time, and until then.